I remember before I met Scott, Lacey telling me all these things about him. And I remember saying, as her mother, I hope he's not filling her with crap. I have learned to go with the gut feeling.
911.
Yes, my daughter's been missing since this morning. She's 8 months pregnant.
I've had missing person cases before, but this one was bigger already.
When Lacey met Scott, she was very giddy.
They were just a cute couple. They acted like newlyweds.
Scott wasn't engaging the media. We figured that eventually he would talk to us.
We're at the police station and the phone rings. This lady tells me she's been dating Scott Peterson.
So what do you want to be together with me?
Cloud of suspicion over Scott was growing every day.
Lacey believed that he was who he presented himself to be. He was getting ready to run.
He had cell phones, credit cards.
It was like a real life soap opera happening in your living room.
This was not somebody who was waiting for Lacey to come back.
You guys haven't had any problems, marriage problems. Everything's good. Mm-hmm.